A fatal crash claimed the lives of two Ottumwans. According to the Iowa State Patrol, it happened near the intersection of Joe Lord Memorial Drive and Wapello Street near Highway 34 intersection around 12:40 this morning. Authorities say 21-year-old Tyler Weston lost control of the pickup he was driving. The truck then vaulted over Joe Lord Memorial and overturned several times before coming to rest on its roof. Weston and 20-year-old Justice Nord were both ejected from the vehicle and killed.